started.
Okay, troops, welcome to my boot camp.
Sup?
Now, my assistant will take over. Come on out, assistant.
Really, DK?
Toad?
Yes. Now he will tell you guys what to do and handle all the training. He'll be in my office. Better not hear any bad reports.
Okay, Trips. You all volunteered to try out Donkey Kong's boot camp.
Wait, no he didn't. Donkey Kong forced us to try out.
Well, not me. He said if I helped, he gave me garlic. I ran out, alright.
Anyway, so if these tests works out, then Donkey Kong's boot camp will become a very successful business. I still don't see what's in it for us. If this test works, you will each get $3 from every customer.
Well, we're in.
Excellent. Let's get started. Wait, don't you need advertisement or something? Well, Donkey Kong already solved that problem.
How?
What time is it?
Never mind, I got my phone.
Okay, it's on. Everybody, look at the TV over there.
Hey, people, are you a wimp like this guy?
Hey!
Or are you an old person who wants to be strong like this guy?
Yes, I do want to be strong again. You know, back in the old days, I was the ultimate champ.
Yeah, okay, whatever. Or are you a tall, skinny, boned guy who doesn't have any muscles like this guy?
Hey, at least I'm not wimpy like Toad.
Or are you, a fatty, who claims to have muscles but is actually just fat?
Hey, this isn't fat. These are muscles. Oh yeah, look at those biceps, yeah. Get a close-up right there? Yeah.
Then come on down to Donkey Kong's boot camp. This is the perfect place to work out. Don't go to some lame gym. Why would you? When at DK's boot camp, you'd be ready for the army. This old guy did. Look how he turned out.
Yes. Just look at me. I feel like I'm 84 again.
So if you need some serious exercise right now, then come on down to my boot camp, or you'll be as strong as a lamp. Open next Monday.
I came up with that last rhyme myself.
Oh, thank God. I thought that was DK's rhyme. Phew.
Okay, let's get it started. Is that the best you can do? Toadsworth can do better than you, sissies. Do you guys seriously want me to get Toadette over here to show you how it's done?
Now you're getting it. Feel the adrenaline. Oh, hey, guess what?
What?
Shut up! Okay, guys, this is the last test you need to test out. You know, activity you need to test out. Yeah, that's what I meant. So, this was never tested before? Nope. Alright, guys.
Mario, this looks a little bit dangerous.
Oh, come on, Luigi. You only live once.
Isn't that like from a song?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, I'm gonna go.
Ah!
Wait. Me next. I'm gonna do a flip.
Whoop! Ah!
I'm just gonna go. Okay, let's see how should I do this.
Ooh, I got it.
Whoop! Ah!
Nope. You only live once.
Ooh! Ooh! Oh, congratulations, guys, which means this place will be a success. I'll go tell DK.
You know, guys, I think the boot camp actually helped us.
Yeah,
I feel more fit.
Wang, yeah, for once in my life, I'm not hungry.
What? And to top it all off, we'll be rich.
Yeah, rich money. Here for garlic.
I believe I can fly.
I can't believe it. I'm sure people would have came.
Maybe they will.
Dude, it's been a month since you opened up.
Okay, I know.
Oh, that's it. I'm shooting this boot camp down. See you guys later.